Also, guys, you're watching Sid Gaming, and today we are going to talk about the Sony PlayStation 5, how to check the PlayStation Network on the PlayStation 5. PlayStation Network checking on it. Here you go, settings, network, and here you go, PlayStation Network status. So, you check the PlayStation Network services here on the PlayStation Network. You just select your region where you are, you just check the region, and then it will show you the server is working up and good. If not, if the server is working up and good, then you just wait and Sony will fix this up automatically. If the server is not working, if the server is working, then you have a problem with your local network. If you got the problem, if you want to just check it, then check it and test internet connection. Here you are, the second option. You can test your local internet connection and a view connection status as a other settings. So that's how that simply you can check the PlayStation Network services on the PlayStation 5.